Good morning, friends. I'm meteorologist Eric Sorensen. Want to take a look at our fall color report here, and you can see some patchy color now beginning to show its their leaves off in the northern Lake Superior area. These are the look at the peak times, but I want to talk for just a minute about how the leaves change color. The shorter days means that the leaves are producing less chlorophyll. That's the green color, and that means that they change to yellow, oranges, and reds. But did you know that not every tree can actually have red leaves? If red's your favorite color, you'll want to know that weather has a lot to do with the changing of leaves to the red color. Now we look at spring. Was it warm and wet? Was summer not too hot, not too dry? Guess what? Fall, these sunny days, perfect. These three things are going to work together to give us more reds on the leaves this fall season. So good news coming in the next few weeks, and we'll continue to monitor the fall color for you. Today, lots of sunshine and a high temperature of 80 degrees. Tonight, down to 56. And for tomorrow, we keep it sunny and a high of 81.